On this episode, we are going to appear on a live television. Here comes the most handsome man in Toronto.
Can I drive?
Not right now, because we're rushing. And it's snowy, so pag-uwi. How are you, my guy? Hi naman.
Pogi pa din.
Ganun na yung rest ko. The most handsome photographer in Toronto, Mr. EJ. Undisputed. He's about to kill it. Look at that. Swag, swag, swag. Do you hear me say swag?
Reds.
Woo. Explain the chain though. What's up with the chain?
Oh, it's just
Ooh, parang hindi mawala.
Yeah.
Pag malaglag nito.
Everything's for me.
Ooh, it's been galing work.
Hello.
Yeah. Shout out to Ate J for the opportunity. That's EJ, Ate J.
All good. Come on in.
Go. Ay, tawag mo.
Kayo na lang maglagay sa inyong mga
ito. Ikaw na lang, hindi ako
mauna. Seryoso ba?
Kapag may kulangap na sumama.
Pinaramdaman ko na yung bigas.
Wow, there is. Dahil yung work. So.
Ano nag-work ka? Sa isang site. Oh! Sorry! Sorry, spin na lang. Yeah.
Meron, may kulangap lang.
Wala na.
Ano man, EJ?
Naging kulay brown yung ano.
Okay ka na.
Oh,
shit. High tech po dito. I've never seen this machine before. Basically, it tells you there's an indication there if you're a real human being. Ito, abnormal to you. Right. Good? Thank you. Yung dami nilang TV, oh. Guys, we are at ABS-CBN studio right now.
Familia.
Familia. Ito po. Oh. Musta kuya?
Si Kuya Anjo.
Si EJ. So, being in a studio, ABS-CBN. Ito yung pangarap mo since bata ka, di ba?
Yeah. So, kung makita si Sharon Cuneta.
Oh. Do you believe in second chance?
In second chance? Of course!
Oh yeah?
Kahit, bakit hindi?
Kahit, let's say, pag niloko ka ng boyfriend mo, babalikan mo?
Yung boyfriend ko?
No, I'm saying,
hindi naman boyfriend, grabe. Like, in what situation?
Oh, so it depends. Let's say, pag nahuli mo silang, may iba pala siya. How would you handle it?
Siyempre, I feel bad for myself. Kasi at the first place, kailangan, sarili ko muna iniisip ko. And I was a victim. I didn't know the situation. So baka siguro siya din confused na kung sino ba talaga sa amin dalawang karapat-dapat. But then again, hindi dapat ganon.
Yeah, kasi kayo nga, diba?
Well, you have to like
yeah.
ask yourself what you did wrong for the person to like do such kind of thing. So, maybe there's something wrong in the way you're treating the person.
No, pero okay, lumala tayo sa topic. But point ko is like, were you... Nandito na lang. No, back to the topic. Do you believe in second chance nga?
No.
No. So,
why?
So, bakit nga ba?
Because, kung mahal ka nila, din lang gagawin yun.
At the first place, tama ka naman.
Totoo.
That's true. Kasi kung confused man yung confused naman yung tao, that's not how you deal with it. Alam, hindi ka maghanap ng iba. It's either be single or kausap mo yung girlfriend mo, yung boyfriend mo.
Or huwag ka magpapahuli.
Yo, doon kayo.
Yo, si vlogger pala din.
Si Roland.
Is this? Look at that. Ang cute mo, boy.
Salamat.
Ano? Ang tapin niya. You're cute too. You're cute too.
This is the small one, right?
So this is what goes on backstage. You see all of our cameras. Kuya Angel is there. And we are the Barber's Cut Studios. Yes. How are you, Kuya? Roland nga pala, Roland. So this guy's getting mic'd up. So Versace, ano niya? Ando sa Saint Laurent? We are here at the backstage or the production room.
Yung switcher namin. So this is where we control all the shots.
Oh, I see.
And then ito naman yung
audio namin. Yeah.
The iMac where we use
para siya
projector.
Oh, I mean, okay. Oh, for that. Okay.
Not projector, teleprompter.
Okay.
So may mga monitor kami sa
ano. Yeah. Okay. That's Ate Dre with the studio tour. See you guys in a bit.
Sa Barber's Cut, at pinag-uusapan pa rin namin ending arguments sa lovers naman. Diba? So, example natin lang kayo. Diba? I think ito yun eh, kasi binigay sa atin ang producer natin.
Baka may... Oh, ito eh, bigulang eh. Meron ito, tinigilid sa akin ano eh.
Ano like, pag meron kang hindi masabi, diba? Sa hindi mo tapata talaga kilala. Pero, kasi ganito yan eh, diba? Pag nagkagusto ka sa somebody, na feeling mo the one na yun. Pero may mga attitude siya na hindi alam. Minsan itatago mo. Diba? So paano mo, pag meron kayong hindi pagkakaunawa, tas bagong-bago kayo. Ikaw, contrast ka na ba sa
well, Kuya, like sabi ni Kuya, ang pinaka-importante is like yung pinagsimulan nyo. So, you have to like establish communication. Communication is key. So, kailangan mong sabihin sa kanya.
Ba, hindi mo nagustuhan yung sinabi nila. Nagdidirektahin mo ba?
Kakausapin ko muna po siya, syempre. Tatanungin ko kung
bakit. Teka, huwag naman po.
Siyempre naman eh.
Kakausapin ko muna siya, tatanungin ko kung bakit niya sinabi yun. Siyempre, may iba-ibang reason ng mga tao kung bakit niya sinabi yung mga bagay na ganun.
The argument.
Ang pwede argument is shut up.
You good?
Uwi na lang ako eh.
That is a wrap. That's another episode.
Good job.
And that's the episode, guys. It was fun shooting with them. Bye. That was a successful one. Jeez, you. I'm proud. You actually did good. You did better than me. But ito naman ako. Okay, pag-usapan natin. Ako mag-drive. So mahirap po talaga yung sa yung sa in front of the camera. Madaya pong hindi nakikita behind the scenes na sila po, tingnan mo. Uwi na kami, magre-relax na kami. Sila mag-edit pa sila, may gagawin pa sila, magliligpit pa. So yun po yung ganyan po kami mga showbiz people. Alam mo 'yan. Ganyan po kami ng ano. So right now
Malin talent chico.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe now. This is The Rolly Show. I am back making content. And I am out. Since you go here. Why do love or feelings fade away?
That's a
good question. It's purely, it depends on the connection you have with the person.
Paano pag hindi yung connection?
Unplug. Plug again.
Sa akin, mahina yung connection.
I got it. Wala nang electricity. Wala nang wifi.
Isa nagpapayas sa mga alko.
Kaya wala nang connection.
Naputulan.
Merong Wi-Fi connection.
Anyways, in all seriousness,
okay.
Why do people's feelings fade away? Take it away, Roland.
Question mo yan. Question mo yan.
No, it's actually kaya nga tinatanong ko to. I think nasagot ko to sa ano sa isang vlog ko eh. Mm. Back and fade ang love. Siguro yung ano, yung nawawala lang yung spark sa tingin ko. Yun yung kasi I don't think nag-fade yung love. Eh. Mm-hmm. Kasi tingnan mo, pag nag-fade yung love, tapos hindi na, tapos mamimiss mo siya. So, hindi lang, nawala lang siguro yung spark. And nawawala yung spark could be,
Paano pag di mo siya na-miss?
so, hindi mo siya minahal. So, hindi mo siya minahal in the first place. Kasi kung minahal mo siya, tapos mag-separate kayo, you are gonna miss her. One way or another. Like, or hindi mo maiwas ang mamiss yung tao.
Like for me, ano lang, like, kailangan lang i-regain kung ano yung nasimulan yung dalawa. Kasi ang love, nawawala yan. I think it's because nawawala na kayo ng communication.
Si Putin. Putin got from McDonald's, the Uber Eats.
So yun nga. So, ang love, dapat nire-regain yan eh. Parang kailangan yung i-review lahat ng mga napagsamahan nyo before, ganyan. Mm. And may mga ganyang circumstance na nawawalan nga ng feelings. I think it's because nawawalan na nga ng communication.